up next, we've got a rather stunning car. Now, if I said to you McLaren, you would automatically think
Formula One.
Formula One, exactly. But that is not all they do. They do, of course, make road cars. And now they have introduced a stunning new GT3 racer, the McLaren MP4-12C.
And are we going to see that car here in the live action arena?
We are going to see that car. It's a car that a developer model was raced at selected events last year. And in that, only its first season, achieves a fantastic podium finish at the Macau Grand Prix in the hands of Danny Watts. So let me tee you behind that result, the United Autosports Team, and grab a quick word with their technical director, Paul. Hey, Paul, that was an amazing result for you, wasn't it?
Yeah, well, we're thrilled with that. I mean, to get a result of any sort kind of in Macau is fantastic, but a podium, and the first podium for the McLaren MP4 is magnificent.
Well, let's bring in the car so that everybody can have a look at it. And tell us, where can they see it in action? Where are you guys going to be racing the car this season?
Well, we're doing the Blank Brand Series this year, which is five races in Europe, five three-hour races, and then the 24-hour race at Spa.
Spa 24-hour race is, of course, one of the classic sports car races on the calendar. There are up to 25 of these McLaren MP4-12C GT3 cars are expected to be out on the calendar. There are up to 25 of these McLaren MP4-12C GT3 cars. Changing the tyres. Not quite the same as a Formula One pit stop, and you'll have 17 people working on the car at any given time. So a little bit of a problem with the front right here. Finally got it done. Onto the rear. I suspect this is going to be a slightly longer than average pit stop. Normally around 23, 24 seconds is a good time for the guys to change all four tyres. So I think this is going to be a wee bit longer. This is going to be a wee bit longer. So in our special simulation, we've now raced through the night. Time to push to the checkered flag.
Sunlight hurts my.
And I have to be honest, so looking forward to seeing that in competition this year.
Stunning bit of kit, isn't it? As I said earlier on, around